Hello, I'm CGE and this is a quick video to show how to change square to circle in After Effects. After starting After Effects, we can click here to create a new composition and I keep this setting and press OK. So a composition is created. Now we can go to Shape Tool, the Rectangle Tool, click and hold. We can choose Round Rectangle Tool. And then we can click and drag to make a rectangle with round corner. And we can check that we have a shape layer created in the timeline of composition. Now we can go to Properties window. I press OK. If you don't find the Properties window, we can go to Window and Show Properties here. Now I go back to Properties window. We can see that the size is rectangle size. If we want to make it square, we can unlock it. For example, I type it 600 in width and 600 in height. So, and the roundness, you can check that this is a small round around the corner. I go to wheel fit, and then we can adjust the roundness. I make it sharp corner, we can type it 0. If we type 300, we can make it circle. Now I go back to 0 and click the time watch to make a keyframe. And then move to next second, I go to type 300 to make it circle, and I copy and paste this keyframe to keep it in circle and make 0 in roundness to go back to sharp corner rectangle. So we can make a simple animation to change square to circle and circle to square. So this is how we can change square to circle in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Ian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.